2.5 years after his death, Michael Jackson is at the centre of a bizarre neighbourhood dispute in Birchgrove. Local fans are furious that soon they may be banned from paying their respects to the singer at a local park.
In true MJ fashion, controversy is locked around his memory. The Michael Jackson tribute this impersonator is standing up for is quite the contrast to the Pop King's legacy. Locks of Love is a discreet and small memorial in Sydney's inner west. From a distance, it's barely noticeable, but to key holders, it's special. Loretta Bolton will never forget dancing with the singer 16 years ago.
He always picked someone to come and dance with him on stage, and I was in the right place at the right time.
And she doesn't want fans to miss out on the local place to reflect.
I can't go to Neverland if I feel like thinking about him, but I can go to Ballas Park.
The memorial's future isn't black and white. Part of the problem seems to be a local resident charges $25 to add padlocks to the wall, but Lindy Barter says it's far from profitable. $1 goes to charity and the rest covers the lock and engraving.
And to do it yourself can cost even more. This padlock was almost $17, and to get a short, simple message engraved on the lock, you're looking at another $13. So you can see why Lindy claims she's out of pocket.
Like the 49 padlock holders, Lindy does it for love.
I think it's sad because, you know, at some point we need to pay tribute to Michael.
It's not offending anyone. It's cute. It's Birchgrove.
Existing locks won't be removed by the Sydney Harbour Foreshore Authority, but future fans may be told to beat it. Ashley Brown, 10 News.